facing is cervical spondylopathy, and the second is subluxed atlanto-axial joint dislocation. Neck and shoulder pain, 10 days, the cervical functional limity. Sometimes the left arm and shoulder, teeny pain. I give him an x-ray examination. Opposite curvature, normally like that, the curvature. And for him, upside.
Okay.
And also this space narrow. First. For this one, the atlanto-axial dislocation. This space narrow. And this space bigger.
Okay.
The left side.
Much better than before. In Chinese, 好多了，means much better than before. 知道，要做就做正，就像这个姿势就很好，这个斜靠的多。